Oh my gosh, I look like a homeless man. Sometimes in life, you just gotta look like a homeless man. Oh no! My storage is not freaking full!
Oh man. Oh my goodness. Can this light timing be any worse?
No! I caught it!
You didn't catch the phone!
It's still going!
I think I just flipped it over.
Let's go to like that side. No, we can't.
But now you can't see my face.
Not everything's about you, Maddie. Where are you going?
We're gonna turn this
way. I don't live in there. This thing is stressing me out. My export size is now medium.
Enough all over my car.
That's funny. I want to work at a mattress store. Like, I want to work at a mattress store because, like, I doubt anybody comes in there very often. And then you could just, like, lay down and sleep. Ah! Sorry. Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, Facebook.
TikTok can die. Oh my gosh, there's a car seat. I think that's illegal.
To have the car seat on the back of my knee.
There's a car seat on the back of a motorcycle.
That's completely
I wonder when my iPhone's gonna run out of storage.
No, I have Amazon Photos. So I do that. And
taking all I have and
I feel like I sound like a dying walrus right now.
I believe.
The real? Ah! It's a chihuahua schnauz. It's a schnauzer.
Break up with your girlfriend. Yeah, cause I'm bored. You can hear it in the morning. Yeah, I guess you're.
So, today's lesson may hold the key to a refreshing new life for you. This is From His Heart, where today Pastor Jeff Shreve begins a series of messages that are designed to give you a new lease on life.
I want a new lease on
life. A series that'll touch into many areas in our lives that often need a new beginning. Now, today is the first message in this life-changing series. It's called Times of Refreshing. Are you just about to come to the end of your figurative rope and believing that there's no hope? Well, you'd be wrong. There's always hope.
Don't give him so many toys.
Kids fight over stuff.
The less stuff, the less fighting. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Well, if they don't have stuff, don't they just fight each other?
When
like,
you
for
give
real?
Things, know that there's going to be a fight over the...
I don't think you're qualified to say that. Oh my gosh, look at all the hair on my thighs.
Some of them want to abuse you.
You see somebody? Oh. I used to work there. But boycott Dairy Queen, they suck. My brother works at Dairy Queen. He's a jerk. See what I'm saying? Throwing shade, are ya? Yeah. I think